Okay, hello my friend, and then I am planning to show you that how to disassemble this cars or trucks relay. And how this happens? What is this point that how we can do that? Okay, and I have to now open this my relay, and it happens so that I use little bit my tools and I remove this outer part that we can see in there inside. Okay, and now I have opened this my relay, and now we can see in there inside what it looks like. It is really interesting part, and then we can look at how this relay really works, because it is really interesting. Okay, and firstly I have to connect these trigger circles in here that we can see how these parts moves, and I install my cables first in there. Okay, and now I have connected in here minus cable and plus cable in here. And then when I have this my switch and I move that, now we can see those movements, how these parts moves. And let's go to look closer. Now when I move this my switch, these parts moves in here. Look, this is that way we can test relay. And look, when I move the switch, parts are moving in there. And this means that it opens this relay and close. Very nice. And then we can see that when I install my switch in here, that how these parts moves. Very nice. Okay, that kind of information to you, and if your relay works in this way, everything is fine. And in nice view in here. This is relay art. Off and on. I change my switch. Good. Okay, and then thumbs up if you like that video and you have learned new things. And see you in next movie.